Always trying to think of other ways to do wax, I got thinking one day, what would happen if I took some of these fancy napkins? Have you ever gone into the stores these days and looked at the napkins that they have? They're beautiful works of art. And so I thought, well, let's see, if I took this paper and I split it down to just one ply, you know, usually they're two plies. So you split it down to one ply, then get a base of wax on a card, lay this on top, heat it until it soaks into the wax, and then once it's stuck and you let it cool a bit, you can then hit the top of the card with, in this case I used pearlescence wax. So I took this little section, put it on the card, heated it, and added that wax to the top, and it creates a wonderful little art piece. So I would suggest you go and take a look at all of the interesting napkins that are out there and see if you couldn't design some interesting cards that you could use.